Day after St. Patrick's Day, and I have Alice with me today. We're outside Clinton Park Stables, and Phelim is going back to the farm. Phelim's been here for a couple of weeks. He's going back to the farm, right, Phelim? You going to the farm, buddy? Okay, let me just show you his number. 2493. My best buddy Phelim. He had the day off yesterday and now he's off to the farm. We'll see you later. Beautiful day here on the west side of Manhattan. This is Alice. You've seen her up on the farm as well. There's her hoof number. And right here, we have her Department of Health inspection number. And I'm just going to sign the book.
He's probably gonna roll. He always wants to roll when he comes up.
Okay.
Usually.
I can't whistle like Frank does. I've tried
it. There you go.
There he goes. Good boy.
Special ride where we are lined up here. There's 14 or 15 of us and we're doing a corporate event here. We're waiting for the people to show up. So we're all lined up here on 7th Avenue at 59th Street waiting for our customers to show. Beautiful morning here, the end of March. And I do believe this is our group arriving. I think there's a total of 60 people. Rusty.
Yeah. Thank you.